Hi, I'm Astra with Red Brick Faux Farmhouse. Welcome to today's DIY with Solo Stove. We're going to be building a very simple potting bench, so let's get started. Let's talk about your shopping list. You're going to need 3 2x2s at 8 feet long, 4 2x4s at 8 feet long, and 4 2x6s at 8 feet long. For our tools today, we're going to be using wood glue and screws, a drill, and a miter saw. You'll need a tape measure, and then your sander is optional. I like to start with getting all of my wood cut first. That just seems to make everything easier for me. It flows better if I start with everything cut and ready to go. Okay, we're gonna start by putting the legs together. I have the 53 and a half that are the back legs, the 34 and a half, which are the front legs, and then the 15 and a half slats that will connect the front and back legs. So let's get started. Now that I've got the legs put together with the 2x2s, I'm going to attach the 2x4 that's 40 inches right here to the back to brace these two together. Okay, up next I'm going to be attaching the bottom slats to the bottom of the potting bench. Okay, when I made the cuts, when I made the marks for the cuts, I wrote top on the top and then bottom on the bottom, and I put my arrow so I would know which way it was facing. That way after I cut it, I don't have to try to figure out where it goes. All right, we are nearly finished. Let me give you the side view so you can see the X's. All we have left is to put the tabletop on and then make a top ledge here, and we're all done. Here it is. Thanks for joining me for this DIY with Solo Stove.